friends, today we're making sea bass on soy sauce.